is the USSR to get us underway in Brussels. Beckenbauer. It's a great run. A great save for Netzer. Off the crossbar. Now it's Heynckes to strike it. And Muller's there. And Muller gets the opener. 27 minutes in. We've seen the run of Herbert Wimmer. What a beautifully simple goal by West Germany. Schwarzenbeck and now Gerd Müller. Heynckes, Schwarzenbeck, Müller! Oh, what a lovely goal. Franz Beckenbauer, the inspirational captain, receives the trophy. West Germany, European champions for the first time.